And I think a lot of us are programmed to believe that we can't achieve our goals, we can't achieve our dreams. But that's ridiculous. Like, I can do anything I put my mind to.
This is everything, everything, everything. This is everything, everything for me.
I mean, I've been recording for like 5 minutes, so whenever you want to get this started, it's fine.
Really?
Okay. Yeah.
Right, that's all me, right? What is going on, organic family? Welcome back for some more organics. We got a special one in the house tonight because, man, clearly we got the homie Gin and Tonic Reactionz over here, man. Big shout out to his channel, y'all. I need the Avicii family to show some love because I told him I was going to break his cherry. I said, you know what? We're busting that cherry, bud. Come on now.
Oh, no.
Get over.
All right. Well, I'm ready for this, man. It's Gin and Tonic. Make sure you smash that like button. Do all the good stuff for your homies, man. I'm glad to be over here on the channel. I guess my cherry's about to blast all over you guys' face. I hope you're ready.
And this is going to be a good one, too, because like I didn't want to react to something with him that I've already done. So we're going to do Wake Me Up, but this one's going to be the 2CELLOS version, which has been highly recommended by a lot of people to me. I just haven't gone back and listened to it, but you know, I listened to like a 10-15 second clip that Jen from Ignite Music shot me. Dude, this is crazy. This is gonna be something that y'all are gonna want to hear, and I can't wait to share it with y'all.
And I've never heard Avicii in my life, so this is gonna be fun. Well, I think I've watched one of your reactions, so I'll take that back. I probably heard him one time, wasn't paying attention much, but we are here today, and I am ready to pay attention. I'm ready to go. Wake Me Up, 2CELLOS. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, man. Let's do this.
Let's go. Like, is this like them supposed to be at like as kids?
Honestly, I don't really know. I'm sure the Avicii fans are gonna educate us in the comment section, though. That's for sure.
Yeah, comment down below what's going on, man.
I'm telling you, though, man. Like, after you listen to this, you gotta go over on your channel. You gotta react to the original, because how close these cellos are to the actual instrumental is kind of mind-boggling, really.
Yeah, let's go. I'm definitely gonna check it out. They said, look, we done blasted into the future. We still rocking it out with these cellos, bro.
Hell yeah. Dude, that hits hard, too. Like, it sounds really good, man. I like it. They're killing this.
Production is very nice on this. And yeah, so far, like, every imagery and everything looking good. Let's go.
Bro, they're spazzing. They're just spazzing. They're like, bro, that looks awesome.
Just imagine, just like as a kid until like then, like you just felt like what you're supposed to do is just spazz on a cello, dude. Like, that's so dope.
Like, that takes some talent right there, man. I've never played the instrument, but that seems like a whole lot of work right there.
I feel like just walking out in front of anybody and doing something like in front of like a crowd is a big deal, but like to just be like, yeah, I play a cello and go out there and do it like a boss is like a different status.
Like, shut up, take my money.
Yeah. Exactly. Woo! You know, I kind of messed up in the beginning, too, because I said that Avicii, this was my first for them. But it's also a first for 2CELLOS, so I guess it's a double first, to be honest.
Right. A double first. Double cherry popping.
Oh, God. We're back to it. Hashtag cherry popping down in the comment section.
Man, y'all already know. Okay, so I got to warn you, man. So, like, the Avicii fans... They know it's a real deep connection with him, because as you may know, he passed away. I might have told you that he ended up taking his own life, and a lot of his music, he has like some very good messages, and really like he put his positivity into his music, and his fans, they really have a different kind of connection with him, honestly, and you can feel it with his music. I just love when an artist can do that, you know, like you can just feel that shit.
They just make that emotional connection that maybe somebody else couldn't reach.
And that's what I think I also like about this 2CELLOS cover too, is they really nailed that, like the mood that he was trying to set in the original.
Yeah, and I'll have to definitely check out the original. So if you want to check that out, you guys will have to jump over to my channel, because we'll do a first Avicii over there real, real, real soon. Ready?
Oh, yeah, head over there. Come on, let's go.
Let's get it.
Oh, they doing this when they're old and done.
I'd be the one with no hair in the middle, bro. Basically saying they're gonna do this till they die.
Yep, that's what I'm getting.
Oh,
ooh, come on now.
Oh, look at that cage.
Killing it.
Dude, like in the nonchalantness of it, like just the no care that I'm just ripping it on a cello right now.
Look,
just like,
you
just
see
give me.
Paused it, bro? His teeth are on the. These dudes are killing me right now, bro. What is going on?
Oh my god, bro.
Because he just bites down on it, so that way he can start plucking the cello, and then when he pulls the string back out and his teeth are just stuck on it. Oh my god.
Watch how serious his face is too. The one on the left is right here too, right in just a second. I think I got it in the right spot.
Yep.
Woo!
Killed that, bro. Oh, was there anything left on that, or is that...
We're going, let's give it this last few seconds here. Oh yeah,
they're coming out in wheelchairs
till the day we die.
That was so fucking fire. I really like that. I can't wait to check out more by 2CELLOS, bro. That shit, They're fools, bro. I really like that. They got their own little style going. That's dope.
Yeah, and it seems like they found their own little corner. They've done it like a long time, and they just kind of feel comfortable doing what they've felt like they've known to do forever. You know what I mean?
Right.
And,
right.
And it feels like when someone's taken their time and effort to do something from an early age and stick with it, it really shows when they get older, and it really shows like the commitment and the level of expertise and things when you sit there and you grind on the same thing over and over and over again.
Right.
Yeah, it's beautiful. I'm going to definitely have to check out some more Avicii. Definitely going to have to check out 2CELLOS. Obviously, there's no actual Avicii in there as far as that, because they did the cover of it. So, I'm going to check that out.
You know I'm going to be giving you some pointers too, bro. He's got some deep shit, bro, for sure.
Word. Well, I can't wait to get that over onto my channel. So, if you guys like this reaction, make sure y'all smash that like button for this man over here, because this man be killing it lately. What y'all doing, man? Come on now.
Hell yeah.
That's...
I thought you were going to keep going, fucking. What are you doing?
Oh my god.
That's it. It's all over.
We just ruined it, man. 2CELLOS done rang my head up. We lost it.
If you guys like this reaction, go ahead and hit that button. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Make sure y'all head on over to Genitonic Reactions. For real, man. He really deserves everything that he can get from this. I want the Avicii fans to go show the love, man. Come on.
I appreciate that, man.
Yeah, seriously, you know, it's a journey that I wish more reaction channels went on, seriously, and I know the fans are going to show that, but make sure y'all hit that bell notification, because we're going to be putting them out, man. I like these dual reactions. Y'all got to let me know which one you want to see. We're going to be doing some more 2CELLOS, I think. Come on now.
Yeah, next 2CELLOS song, put it down below in the comment section. We'll bang it out for you guys. We'll pop another cherry.
Oh, damn.
I'm ready to peace out. This is the worst outro I've ever had in my life. I just want to be out of here.
Cut it. It's done.
What the fuck was that outro, bro?